Hello everyone, Glenn from Galloway Gaming 75 here. Today I'm going to do a video of a low budget Midas game, and I hate Midas because I always make crap games, but here it is, Air Hockey for the PlayStation 1, to give it a shot. Doesn't sound very riveting, does it, Air Hockey on a PlayStation, but let's see what it's like. Well, here we go, Air Hockey. Let's have it, see what it's like. Not hopeful with the likes of Midas doing the games, because they make some terrible games, but let's give it a try. From the bar. Scored me on goal. How did he get the special moves out there? Yeah, he did. 1-0. Yeah, 2 each, isn't it? I'm getting stuffed. Come on. Oh, come on. Yes. As soon as I equalise. I'm not having that leg for another goal. That's better. Yes. Is it? Yeah. Jesus. See if it, yes. Oh, it's in that squad. Oh, okay. Yes, come on. Yes. Who's she, Tatty? Right, I'll give us one more shot. I think it'll be quite a fun 2-player game. Thank you. Well, there you go. That was Air Hockey for the Sony PlayStation 1 from Midas Games. And as usual, the game is quite fun at times, but completely annoying at the same time. But I think it will be quite a good challenge to go through, so if we can pick it up for cheap, I will grab a hold of it. It's not a bad game. Until later, I'll see you for now.